a real villain? Well, technically, nah. You ever caught a good guy like a real superhero? Have you ever tried to disguise?
Nah.
All right. I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains. Now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Go! Just hold your hands, let's sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. Don't touch that! Here's the deal, this weapon's like a Mr. Man up here.